sun. I could watch forever while you shine on everyone. It's Black Friday, in a black taxi. You take my hand and hold it gently on the middle seat. It's all in my head, it's all in my mind. I'm so selfish, you're so kind. It's all in my head, maybe I can't breathe. I look in the mirror.
Can you tell us any updates about the stadium and turf field?
Yeah. So we are doing a big fundraiser for a new 8-lane track. We have a press box going in right now, and then getting field turf on the infield there for soccer and football. We also have a video board going in. So if you were to go down there right now, you'd see that the press box is pretty close to being done as far as the exterior. They got siding going up. The hope is that might be done by graduation, so which is just around the corner. The new video board is going up in the northwest corner. If you drive by there, you can see that the I-beams are up and the crossbars are in, so they're just ready for the concrete to cure on that, and then they'll put in the new video board there. We have a school board meeting tonight, and hopefully everything goes through to get the track a date set for that and things on that. So then obviously, I know you asked about the stadium, but can I talk about more than the stadium?
Yeah, go for it.
Whatever I want, right?
Well, yep.
There's the new gyms going in, the new locker rooms, the walls are being set. So that's kind of a fun thing to watch come to fruition as far as like the crane out there dropping the walls in and the blueprint of our new gym, art classrooms, all that's coming to life. So by the end of the summer, it's gonna be like look like a different school.
All right.
Yep.
Thank you.
Are you excited?
Oh yeah.
You don't seem excited.
Well, I mean,
you didn't think I was going to interview you, did you?
No, I did not. I mean, I do enjoy the badminton tournaments and gym class.
So. Yeah. Well, now we'll have two gyms to have an even bigger tournament.
Yep.
Welcome back to SNBN. We're doing trivia.
Okay, are you guys ready? Yep. Okay. What is the main ingredient of the snack hummus?
Chickpeas. The microphone, yes. I'm talking in.
Okay, chickpeas was right. Okay, what snack food is known as the king of cheeses?
Ronald McDonald.
Cheez-Its. Which country do you guys think consumes the most chocolate?
That's a hard one. Germany?
No.
Switzerland.
Yeah. Right. Okay. What cookie has the title of being the world's best-selling cookie? It's a snack. A snack cookie. That's a good guess. It's close to that.
The Chewy?
Mm-mm. It's not Chips Ahoy.
Oh, that
doesn't work.
Chips Ahoy.
Yeah.
Oreos?
Yeah, Oreo.
That was a good
guess, Justin. I would have guessed Chips Ahoy, too. Okay, which snack claims or drink claims to give you wings?
What?
It's like their motto is something gives you wings. It's a drink.
Burgess.
Do you have a
Red Bull?
Yeah, Red Bull. What's the primary ingredient in guacamole?
Tomato.
That's close.
That is close. Avocado? On a stick.
Okay, what is the name of a corn snack shaped like a puff that is often associated with Cheetos, but it's not a Cheeto?
Cheese balls.
Yep. Good job, Justin. In what country did the fortune cookie originate?
China.
That's close. I would have guessed that too.
America.
Yeah, it's actually the United States. Isn't that weird?
That's kind of weird.
That's what I thought.
That
was weird. It makes no sense. No, it doesn't. Okay. In what country did popcorn become popular as a snack during movie viewings?
Question mark. I'm saying question mark too.
It's United States. Oh. Which snack is a small sausage wrapped in bread often enjoyed in the UK? I don't think you guys are gonna know this one either, but.
Pigs in a blanket.
Well, yeah, kinda. It's called a sausage roll.
What's pigs in a blanket?
It's like a little sausage with like a croissant around it.
I thought it was pigs covering up with the blanket.
Well, I that mean, that's sense. Literally,
yeah,
but.
I don't know why they call it pigs in a blanket.
Okay, we'll do one more. Which fruit dried becomes a raisin? What fruit do you have to dry to get a raisin?
That's hard.
It starts with a G. A fruit that starts with a G and it grows on a vine.
Grape?
Yeah, it's a grape. Okay, thanks for watching, guys. Say bye, do an outro.
See you in the future.
I'm not prom because Ryan keeps messing it up. So the out of school date forms and underclassmen forms are in the office due April, I can't put that number.
APE is from 11 to 4 a.m. Check-in is at midnight. That's the latest check-in. Prizes start at 3, and go follow the Instagram. It's SHS_APE.
Reminder that students are not to park in the staff parking lot, so please be respectful so that everybody can fit. All A-plus documentation tutoring must be done by May 1st if you want to be recognized at Honors Night. If not, you can still get it done and turn them in by graduation.
Camp Rainbow in Chillicothe is looking for volunteers to work at their camps this summer. If you are interested, please reach out to Ms. McKee.
Any A-plus student who would like to get tutoring hours during summer school at John Glenn or Minnie Klein, please stop by the counseling center.
Are you a student needing A-plus hours? Minnie Klein is hosting a school carnival on Friday, April 26th, 5 to 8 p.m. If you are interested in helping, please reach out to Mrs. McKee.
Hey guys!
Hi, Savannah High School.
It's Hadley.
And Addie.
And we're gonna be vlogging at our competition
yes, we
this
are.
Weekend.
So we got up at like 5 o'clock in the morning.
Yep, and we drove to Overland Park.
Yes. So let's go.
We'll keep you guys updated.
Hi everyone, we're at awards.
I just had some pickle dip.
We'll let you guys know how it goes.
Yeah.
Okay guys, Addie just got first place.
And
I'm here with Coach Bodenhausen for the baseball team. How's your season going?
Right now we're 11-2, and we came off a big win last night. We beat Benton 12-11. So.
And what is your favorite field to play at?
Of course, it's here in Savannah. We've got some home field advantages. So.
And can you tell us anything about the wood bat tournament coming up?
Well, we're excited. I mean, anytime you get to play with wood, like the big league guys get to do, you know, it's fun. It's a lot different for the hitters, but it's a lot better for the pitchers, so we're excited to play.
And when do you guys play?
We play Friday. Well, the JV plays at 4 o'clock at home. The varsity plays at 6:30 at Phil Welsh. And then Saturday, it just depends on whether who wins and loses when we play.
Perfect. Thank you.
Thank you.
Oh.
ready? Are you ready?
Yeah.
If I don't have your pictures by next Friday, I'm using your school picture for the slideshow. Sorry.
Okay, good.
Oh, my God.